Hello you guys, welcome and welcome back to Videoteca. Today we will be talking about how to transcode and convert HEVC for correct playback in VLC, Windows 10, and other media players. High efficiency video coding, HEVC, also known as H.265 and MPEG-H Part 2, is a video compression standard designed as part of the MPEG-H project and also a successor to the widely used advanced video coding, or say the H.264 codec. HEVC was programmed to offer significant improvements in compression efficiency over H.264, meaning it can provide the same level of video quality at a lower bitrate or higher video quality at the same bitrate. However, the compatibility and implementation of HEVC are not as widespread as with the older H.264 codec, which results in playback issues on some devices and media players, and two particular cases are VLC and Windows. Microsoft removed HEVC decoding support from Windows 10 in October 2017, making HEVC available instead as a separate and paid download from the Microsoft Store, which means you can only download the HEVC codec pack for correct HEVC playback. And for another, VLC added HEVC support in 2015, but users still find errors playing HEVC using VLC. Well, on top of the common approaches such as check the VLC HEV plugin in VLC, update the software, improve VLC decoding ability, and switch to another computer that supports HEVC playback, there is an ultimate solution that can fix the HEVC playback error once and for all, and that is to convert HEVC to H.264 or other formats with a professional HEVC video converter. As a professional HEVC converter that uses the Level 3 hardware acceleration tech, Video Proc Converter can easily convert HEVC to MP4, H.264, AVI, AV1 and other 420+ formats in a few clicks. Thus download and install Video Proc Converter through the link in the description box down below and let's get into the tutorial. Open the software, click on the Video tab, and import your HEVC files by dragging and dropping or hitting the Add Video button. Now let's come down to the Video tab at the bottom, find 4K MP4, and select it. And if you can't find the profile, check out the target format section, where you can find a bunch of formats to work with. Input the 4K MP4 here, and there it is. Now we enable the hardware acceleration engine here. By the way, one little trick that you can use here is that you use the option button here to check if your computer supports hardware acceleration or not. Video Proc Converter is a great way to check the condition, availability, and usability of your CPU/GPU on your Mac or PC. And you can know specifically about the level, encoder, and decoder abilities of your CPU/GPU for H.264 and HEVC video processing. Click on Run to transcode HEVC for playback on VLC, Windows 10, or other devices and media players. Well, this is all for today's video, and leave a comment down below to let us if it helps. And if you want to know more about video processing, click that subscribe button to subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet. And we will see you in our next video.